seen the master suite at the 400 square foot house we were rehearsing in. And I was like, don't get used to this. But this guy came out of nowhere, just when you think you're never going to meet another musical soulmate. He kept calling and I kept saying, why do you want to play this? This is such a hard gig, man. And he just kept calling and then cinched it for me about the end. Before I even heard him play, he said, I just want to play music that I love. And you can't possibly understand what a big deal that is when a guy with fire on his fingers, who doesn't like any of the same foods that I have, doesn't about eating. We are literally with getting on stage with this guy every night. Danny Black, thank you for being here, brother.
See you later, alligator, and I will see you in the morning.